Hi, I'm Dr. Jamin Morrison with MD Anderson Cancer Center at Cooper. I'm a medical oncologist who specializes in the treatment of patients with gastrointestinal cancers, including pancreatic cancer. On our previous installments, we've talked about what is pancreas cancer, how do we diagnose it, and we've also talked about the advantages of a multidisciplinary approach to the management of pancreatic cancer. I want to talk right now about new treatment options that are coming out for patients with pancreatic cancer and how that integrates to our evolving understanding of pancreatic cancer, genetics, and hopefully new options for patients. One of the things I want to highlight is our understanding of genetic causes of cancer, and in particular, genetic causes of pancreatic cancer. The most common cause of a genetic or hereditary pancreatic cancer is a gene called BRCA. Now, if you know anything about genetics, BRCA or BRCA is most commonly associated with breast cancers. However, there is a small association of one of the BRCA genes with pancreatic cancer. We know that individuals who have a BRCA2 mutation are at higher risk for pancreatic cancer. But most excitingly, we now understand there are actually treatment options that can be targeted specifically for these individuals. And I'm talking about an oral medication that's called a PARP inhibitor. So this is a pill chemotherapy agent that we're able to give specifically to individuals with this BRCA mutation, and it leads to longer control of a pancreas cancer that has spread. This is a pretty revolutionary idea, and it's one of the first times in pancreatic cancer where we're specifically targeting individuals' genetic makeup and allowing that to impact the way we treat pancreatic cancer. I'd also highlight the use of immunotherapy, which is a very exciting frontier in cancer therapies in general. The reality is that a lot of pancreatic cancers simply don't respond to immunotherapy. However, when we're able to personalize the care to an individual, when we're able to acquire the genomic information or the molecular fingerprint of an individual's tumor, there are times when we uncover that a specific tumor might be eligible for immunotherapy, which is treatment that basically activates the body's own immune system to fight a cancer. Tune in next time where we'll talk more about pancreatic cancer and novel treatments that are forthcoming.